Alright, greetings everyone. It's been a while, but I'm back with some new reviews. Holidays are over, all the chaos is gone, so let's get right into some of the new stuff I've gotten, which I've had for a while. But anyway, so for right today, we're going to look at the brand new Generations Jhiaxus. Yeah, this is like, they haven't really made too many figures of Jhiaxus. He's a comic book character who was introduced in the comics. There's a supposedly a very powerful Decepticon. Anyway, so here he is, and he has this lovely orange color. It's some grays and black. Looking very nice. And as you can already tell, it's based on the mold of the Generations Armada Starscream. Granted, this one has guns and different wings. The front's a little bit different as it actually folds. Almost like a Concorde there. And it's a pretty smooth figure. Again, the guns, like, they look nice under it. It's got landing gear. And these things have some pressure-loaded missiles. You push it in and it, like, pops up slightly, and then you push it again to fire. It comes with two of those. And you just pop it back in, and it looks very nice. Yeah, about your average deluxe-size figure. Although, as a jet, it's like, sometimes I do kind of wonder about the design, simply because it doesn't have, like, any real tail fins, so I don't know if these are supposed to be, like, extra thrusters, or, you know, how, if you know, how it steers, but then again, it's supposed to be a futuristic slash, pseudo-Cybertronian mode, so who knows. But other than that, hey, still looks cool. So, let's get down to the transformation side of it. Well, first thing you want to do is put the landing wheels, landing gear up. Come here and move the guns. Let's put them on the side for now. And come here and pull out these up these arms. And you want to take these leg sections and bring them out. Twist and orient them properly and just bring out the heel. And just repeat for the other side. So there you go. Straighten out. Heel. And there's that. I'm going to come here and pull this down. This section. You already see his head. Just push this whole section down. Click there. It brings his head up. Just want to take this nose coat and push it there. And then push it again. Tucks it there very nicely. Come here and pull these wigs down and pop up his heads. And there you basically go. Then after I can just take this section here, just rig that down. And there you have your Jhiaxus in robot mode. Now, robot mode, again, evocative of the Starscream. However, the Starscream one has, like, goes straight down, this one folds in better. So, and yeah, that one also has, like, the wings go up versus this one goes down. You can flare them ever so slightly. Now, the head's on a ball joint, but at least on mine, it's very tight, so at the moment, I can't really turn it too much. Though I can look up it now quite easily, so. Very nice head sculpt. As you can see, you know, yeah, with this camera, not so much, but again, it's got, like, a pipe that goes to his chin, so this is very cool. The arms, they go this one that way, and they have, like, this nice hinge which pops out, so it, like, kind of makes it look a little bit more filling in there, and, yeah. They also rotate slightly this way as well. Yeah. The, arms, they seem to have, like, mini-con ports, I think these are, and so do the back here, so I'm guessing it comes from the Armada Starscream mold. Then there's these two guns. These are gray, very nicely molded. They have the holes there at the end. So, very surprising there. You can just store them back here. Now, originally they were stored up like so. So, I don't know how you feel about that. Looks great for one mode. And if you want, you can also, like, I think, angle them downward. So he wields two guns and there's that. Overall, very neat figure. Go Those are comic book and all the other stuff, as most of these figures do. And also in this mode, if you want, you can pop these up. So, you can load these and fire them in this mode as well. So, because of some personalities. The feet are also like angled, so you can like give it wide leg poses. Very, very nice. Yeah. And due to transformation, the whole legs like to have the thigh swivel there, and they're all ball joints. Yeah, from the back, they're a little bit hollow, but hey, not the end of the world. Overall, very, very cool figure. Definitely recommend, especially if you're like one of the comic book completionists or the ones that prefer figures. It's like that are based on like fringier parts that like aren't necessarily just the cartoon, or the G1 cartoon or G2 or any of that stuff. So if you like the comics and some of the more out there characters, get this guy. Well, thanks for watching. Leave comments, like if you like it, subscribe. I got more stuff coming down the way, including more combiners, with the whole combiner war things. So, until next time, later.